We have some new details released on the fire that destroyed the historic Seven Gables Theatre in the U District. We still don't know the exact cause, but today a Seattle Police Department spokesperson said the case will be cleared as a civil matter and there is no evidence of any criminal activity. Seattle fire investigators are also going no further with a determination of origin or a cause. That building was closed back in 2017.